scenery is quite different than what we've seen so far.
Yeah, Inazuma's an island nation.
Before the invention of boats, how did the people living on different islands communicate with one another?
According to Yoimiya's dad, they probably used smoke signals to transmit information. Or they would...
Yeah?
They would commission people who could freeze the water surface to travel between the islands and deliver messages.
Whoa! If Kaya had lived in Inazuma back then,
Kamori
he would have been even busier than Master Jean now! How strange. It's never this quiet here. Playing his ventriloquist game again, huh? Toma? Toma? Hey! You can come out now! Paimon's seen you already! Huh. Not a peep. So where the heck is he then? Huh. What's Kataro Maru so worked up today? He's always such a good boy!
Hello. Have either of you seen Toma?
No, we thought he'd be with you! Why, has something happened?
Then it's as I feared. On the way here, I heard that Toma had been taken away by the Tenryo Commission. I wasn't certain whether it was true, so I came right here. The fact that he hasn't arrived here as we arranged suggests that it is true. The Raiden Shogun is holding a vision hunt ceremony at the Statue of the Omnipresent God today, to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree. And the 100th vision bearer in question, the one who will have their vision seized, I fear, is Toma.
Hold up a second. So the ceremony that Toma said the Tenryo Commission were busy preparing for, that was this vision hunt ceremony? And he was the target all along?
I believe so. The Shogun and the Tenryo Commission see the ceremony as a milestone. With the 100th vision, they wish to mark the success of the vision hunt decree to date. This cannot happen. I must go and rescue him.
Yeah, like it or not, you represent the whole Yashiro Commission. So if you go and pull a stunt like that, you're basically declaring you and the Raiden Shogun are enemies now, right? And by doing it so publicly, you might be implicating a lot of other people from the Yashiro Commission too.
There is no other option. I must act with haste. The ceremony is about to begin. I will not abandon Toma like this. He is my friend. To think that not long ago we were all eating hot pot together. But... Okay, I'll wait here for your return. Get back safely.
Don't worry, Ayaka. A friend's life is on the line. We ain't about to mess this up.
Please be careful.
Ah!
Capable of using elemental energy without a fission. You are an exception, it appears. Exceptions. The enemy of eternity. You will be inlaid upon this statue. Much to verify about you. Inferior. You are that which is furthest from eternity. Exceptional. Strike dead! It's nothing. I will mold you into the foundations of eternity.
Your life is mine. Don't waste my time.
You are an enemy that requires special attention.
Oh.
Strike dead.
Delve into destiny. Let me scry.
Lightning falls on the land of eternity.
Get you wait.
Evasion is futile.
Orders given. Orders received.
Take this.
Strike dead.
Wow. Go.
Submit! It's nothing.
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity. Instabilities will be removed.
Shogun, who was that?
Seize him under the decree.
Huh?
Next time, I will strike twice.
Why have we stopped here?
In case you've forgotten, the Kimori Tea House is the safest place for me to hide in this area. The only thing is, I probably won't be able to leave again for some time. I'll have to leave the next steps to you. Go to Tatarasuna and find the resistance. The Shogun's army is almost certainly about to issue a warrant for our arrest. There are very few parties that will be willing to shelter us, but the resistance is an exception.
Paimon's pretty sure Ayaka mentioned them before. Oh yeah! Sankanamiya's group! The ones who came together to fight the Vision Hunt Decree!
That's right. The resistance was founded by Sango Nomiya Kokomi, the divine priestess of Watatsumi Island. Currently, it's her subordinate, Goro, who leads them in their war against the Shogun's army. However, the Yashiro Commission is not on especially close terms with the resistance, so your dealings with us would normally be frowned upon. But you're different, so that shouldn't work against you. As far as I can see, the resistance shouldn't have any reason to turn you away. The only issue is that we can't be sure of the Resistance Force's current location. You'll have to ask around along the way. You'll likely pass through territory occupied by the Shogun's army at some point, so be sure to stay on your guard at all times. Don't worry about me. I can remain hidden when I want to. I won't make it easy for them.